Hmm. spirituality reduced to what's best for the bottom line of Silicon Valley, allowing its engineers to convert more and more calories into JavaScript. It is profane, bordering on blasphemous.